As the parachute is approaching the drop zone, they'll now be able to hear you. So please put your hands together and give them a huge cheer to encourage them to show your appreciation for the skills demonstrated today by the Royal Air Force Dolphins.
Today, from this is what we're going to do. Corporation, Matt Geesey and Michael Quintini from Boeing on the F-15 QA Abbeville. On the roll now, the Embraer C390 Millennium.
So the chase car pilot, the driver, is counting the pilot down from different altitudes. From what I can see from the blue area, it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and...
Nice.
Nice.
Well now, that was quite the spectacle. From the 99th Expeditionary Reconnaissance Squadron...
Thank you.
check. Jets reached the notable miles.
Here to see this weekend, so we've got huge showground maps on our new digital screens around the airport, so you can get the most out of your visit to React. Seasons. Very sadly, Pertu passed away last year. He was the most marvellous chap. He'll be very, very sorely missed around the whole of the European air show circuit, as well as here at React. Enormous carbon fibre brakes. Retard the aircraft. The has been switching the and they're pulling through. Captain Andrei Fiorelli of the 152nd Fixed Wing Squadron of the Slovenian Air Force with the Pilatus PC-9M. Escadrilla 009. We now return. Train named Night Fright, which is currently being restored. It hasn't flown in time to be able to make the air tattoo this year, sadly, but they brought in this L4. Nowadays, Airbus, including the addition of the ANAPG-65 radar. Now, you would have much liked to have had that in the Phantoms you were operating.
Yeah, the Orc 12 that we had was still quite an advanced radar with good pulse Doppler, look down, shoot down, which was coupled into the Sparrow.
Below 700 feet. Including at one stage, Ron Dennis, who was the then boss of the McLaren Formula One team. Jet from the colours of the Hawker Typhoon from number 257 squadron.